Here's how to build your summer wardrobe, part one. First, you need to invest in some basic tees. Go for safe options like white, navy blue, and gray. Number two, invest in some polo or printed shirts. Polo for some casual office look and printed floral shirts if you're bold enough. And number three, invest in some pull-on shorts and chinos. I suggest you buy a 7 or 5 inch inseam to show them quad muscles you've been hiding. Follow for more.